Breaking news tonight out of Glynn County. The district announcing tonight schools are going virtual following a drastic spike in COVID cases. District leaders say attendance is optional through Friday, and virtual learning is set to happen through September 10th. And to stay up to date on all of the school changes across our area, grab your phone and point your camera at this QR code. It'll take you directly to a list on our website, wjcl.com.